Hey, we back with part two.
Tell the jury, the people, your man didn't run no stop sign. Come on now, sugar, you're gonna have to hurry up. People got places to go.
I'm sorry, I can't, baby. You see, I was looking down the map, Your Honor, and I really don't remember what happened.
No, baby, sure you do. I mean, we're tight, me and you. I mean, you know, like Ashford and Simpson. It's a Bonnie and Clyde thing. I can Tina, Gina.
Hey, why don't you go someplace else? Why don't you go ugly up somebody else's house? Who you calling ugly, sucker?
You.
I could throw some tracing paper over your head and draw me a moose face.
Hey, Pop.
I said, and I wanted to get with that, but she was tripping, you know. But look here, they tell me I look like Denzel Washington.
At this time, we ask you to make sure that your seatbelts are securely fastened and that you extinguish all cigarettes and observe the no smoking signs. Thank you.
Hey, listen. Can't, will you put that cigarette out? Can't you read the sign?
Talking to me?
No, excuse me. Can't you read the sign? Relax there, Moose.
We're back with Varnell Hill.
Did you miss me?
Yeah, brother, they miss you. That's why I cut that last commercial short. Okay, I was afraid people would call in. Where's Varnell? We miss him.
We miss him. You are funny.
Thank
man.
You. Look, we gotta go to the phone, take a call. Call a what's up?
What's up? That is funny. You're funny, man.
You're going to walk in the footsteps next, brother? Okay, damn. All right? Are you rating my stuff, Dad?
I wouldn't do that, man.
Okay, well, it seems that way. You're jotting. Oh, hi.
Hi.
George, this is Diane Stockwell. Diane, this is my husband, George.
If you're the Avon lady, I think it's too late.
You know something? I love that show, friend. It's just like it was a direct copy from your life.
Yeah.
Yeah, mean, grouchy old father.
Wait a minute.
The dumb son.
Wait, hey, Bubba.
The ugly sister-in-law.
Watch it, sucker.
And the stupid bonding friend.
You're too hard on yourself, Bubba.
Excuse me.
Wait, baby.
Wait, Gina, let me explain. Let you explain. I am so sorry.
Thank you. Woo!
I had no idea Martin had a girlfriend.
What?
He never mentioned you.
What?
Is that so?
No, that is not so.
I would have never let him kiss me.
Oh, damn! She's lying. She was all up on me, Gina, on account of...
I am so embarrassed, I better be going. Martin didn't tell me. I feel so, used. I am really sorry. I am...
Inquiry to the matter before the court.
Well, that's what's wrong with the court, Judge. A black man ain't got a chance down here.
I'm black.
Well, you the judge, that don't count. Listen, why don't you arrest some white drivers?
I do.
You do? Well, where are they? Look at all these niggas in here. Look around here. There's enough niggas in here to make a Tarzan movie.
Order! Order in this courtroom!
Look at the white.
out your mouth without a doubt. Suck it all down. Watch your mouth.
But what kind of life is it being the wife of an old man?
What kind of life do you think it is being the father of a young dummy?
An ordinary man just like anybody else.
Is this the Jefferson's apartment?
Billy D, come on in. Hey, I'm George Jefferson.
Billy D. Williams.
Oh, you ain't got to tell me that. Hey, Billy D, I want you to meet my wife, Louise.
Pleased to meet you, Mrs. Jefferson.
Oh, call me Louise Dilly B. Willie Dill. Can I call you?
You can call me anything you want, Louise. Billy D, Billy, it doesn't matter.
Oh, yeah, oh, girl.
Don't nobody know me like my homie.
So open up that phony.
Sinead ain't halfway phony.
Don't be trying to trip if you ain't rich.
Sinead ain't no trick.
Better have a career.
And if you ain't got no rims on your hootie,
don't be trying to scoop.
Golly, just let a sister be. You want some, but you can't get none.
I haven't.
You want some, but you can't get none.
Oh, no, I mean, you can't get with this. Okay, I ain't trying to.
You want some, but you can't get like, none.
They call you at 4 a.m. talking about, can I come over?
You want some,
no,
you but
cannot
you can't
come
get
over.
None.
I mean, ain't nothing open but some fast food places.
Son, what are we going to do? They turning our place into the Sanford Hilton. What are you doing?
I'm looking for the bunny girl. Yeah, bunny, bunny, bunny. Come on, bunny. Where are you, bunny, bunny? Come on, bunny, bunny.
I'm not driving anymore, man.
Oh, sorry to hear that.
I actually have a limo.
Oh.
Yeah, Mercedes limo.
The Mercedes limo. You didn't have to throw that in. You rolling like that, huh? All righty, all righty. Rolling like that, rolling like that. Okay, well, you got a big house? You got acres?
We only have the county.
So you mean all that's you? Whatever's in the county, all that's you?
A lot of investments. We bought homes. We bought stores. Retail.
What about basketball courts? I'm brother. We like the. What about that?
Actually, we don't have an outdoor court. We have an indoor court. White bleached wood. Larry Bird was down at the house, man. Let me tell you something.
Why didn't you have the brothers down there to play ball? Why Larry Bird got to come to your house to play ball?
Him and Jordan made that McDonald's commercial there. Do you remember that? When they
that was your house.
Exactly. That's where
Damn.
It started.
Now you old bean-eating, beady-head, bad-hugging donkey. It take a jackass to know a donkey.
Call me Finger. What's up?
What's up, Shania?
What's up, what you doing? Don't get her started, all right? Oh, my goodness. Now, Tommy, I know you ain't tripping with your little bald head self. It takes more than a bald head to be like Michael Jordan anyway.
Nene, look, I don't want any trouble, okay? Now, all I want is for you to give me the ball.
No, Tommy. No, Tommy.
Shanae, give me the ball.
No, Shanae, sweetheart. I am trying awfully hard to be patient with your little tired ass. Now, give me the ball. Tommy, since I'm so tired, to take the ball, Tommy. Since I'm so tired, take the ball for me, Tommy.
What are you talking about?
I will show you what I'm talking about. Take the ball.
Get the ball, man. I'll take it. Okay, I'll take it. Let's go. Let's go.
Take her with us, man.
No,
we can make some money off.
No, Cole, I'm chewing. But Shanae's got something better to do.
Well, I'll get ready to go work out, but I mean, if y'all want me to go with y'all, I got.
Okay. Come on, girl, come on.
Who said black girls can't jump?
You gotta stop letting people post you up, Kyle.
Oh, here they are, ma'am. Winking, blinking, and nod.
Hey, now that's done. We glad to see you.
Well, I'm sure not glad to see you, at least not in jail.
Oh, why'd you shut up, Esther?
You just keep sucking on that sucker. And when I pull your chain, you bar it. Otherwise, don't you say nothing. Lamont Sanford, I'm ashamed of you. If your mother was alive to see you right now, this would break her heart. This would kill her. Hey, you over there. Aren't you Rita Lawson's boy, Rollo?
Yes, ma'am.
Just wait till Rita hears about this. It's gonna break her heart.
Say, Aunt Esther, are you gonna help us get out of here?
They're checking it out upstairs. Fred Sanford, I'm glad my sister isn't here to see this and see the awful stain you put on our family.
Listen, Esther, I didn't put no stain on your family. Your family was stained when I met y'all.
Don't you talk about my family.
I talk about your family. Every time a baby was born, they had that ugly stain on them. That's right. That ugly stain. Even Ajax couldn't do nothing with a stain on them.
Ain't this something? All right, look, maybe, okay, let me just sit down and calm down. Okay, brother, you got a lake named after you with catfish all
delicious.
Catfish.
Huh?
Delicious. You got greens planted around there anywhere?
Exactly. I mean, if you want them.
You got yams?
Actually, they're imported from New Orleans.
Damn!
Sweetest can be.
Look, man, you know they be tripping in Arizona, right? And no matter what they tell you, Martin Luther King's birthday is a holiday. Stay home.
He's a great joker. Sometimes he's even funny.
Do both y'all live here?
Uh-huh, someplace, ain't it?
Yeah. I didn't know the Jeffersons had a couple.
A couple of what?
A maid and a butler, you two.
Butler? What?
Yeah, they must be real rich.
Hold it, Diane. We are the Jeffersons.
I think you're going in what's up, Bob Marley? Look here, man. Don't look at me like that. I didn't shoot the sheriff. Look here, man. Ain't you ever heard of a hot comb? Press it out, bro. You got to press it out.
Man, I didn't get no sleep at all last night. Where have you been?
I went out for a walk. Son, what are we gonna do? They turning our place into the Sanford Hilton. Bob, what are you doing?
I'm looking for the bunny girl.
Now, you're all probably wondering why I called you here.
Hell yeah, you dragged us out in the middle of a stormy night. What's wrong with you, fool? And why did you want us all in black?
I'm setting my scene. Now, I have news about my CD player.
Oh, I knew it!
Sit down!
Again,
go
man.
Sit your $5 ass down before I make change. You want some $5? You make a change? $5 ass worth?
Martin, just what is your dues, please?
I know who stole my CD player. And the person's in this room right now. Anybody want to tell me who? Come on now. Don't you all speak at once.
Sick.
Down. Hold it. Now, come on now. Don't anybody know nothing? Huh? Down. Yeah. I mean, come on now. Gina, go. Pam, Tommy. I know somebody knows something. Yeah. Ain't that right? Yeah. Sit. Lay.
Sit down, Esther. Take the load off.
Let's get it over with, Fred. I don't like being alone in the house with an unmarried man.
Listen, Esther. If we were alone on a raft in the middle of the ocean, I'd rather kiss an octopus in the mouth.
Jerome's got a new tune. These days
I saved your rope, 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 digga, 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 rolls in the house. I saved your rolls in the house. Watch your mouth, but I had it down.
Happening party. I mean, everyone's getting down. Whoa. Introduce me to your famous friend here.
Keith, this is Bob from the research department.
What's happening? All right, all right. You know what? I have a big problem, man. I have to make her introduce you to me, man. What does that mean, Keith? That means I don't know you. And why? Because right now your career is right about here. All right, you want to go here, don't you? I'm sure you do, because everyone does, man. In order to get here, you need the hammer pants, man.
And they're predicting a massive earthquake on November 6th.
November 6th? That's only 5 days away.
Don't worry about a thing, Pop. It's not possible.
I beg to differ with you, Lamar. Today is November the 1st, and it's extremely possible that November the 6th is only 5 days away.
Okay, all I'm saying to you is, what do you do, man?
Who you talking to?
Mm-hmm. You.
Me.
You.
Talking to me.
No, bro. No, no. So you can't be talking to me because I'm a grown-ass man.
Get out of my way, Trey. Get out of my way.
What's the matter?
Let me at her. Tell me what's the matter. Let me at her.
Donna.
Let me at her. Her behind is man.
Do to her?
You mean what did she do to us? She had the nerve to call us witches.
And she was right. You three ugly witches.